Mike, I was calling with a temperature of 62. The wind was southeast at 10, gusting to 21. At Trussellville, a thunderstorm was reported with a temperature of 66. The wind was east at 9, gusting... National Weather Service in Tulsa has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Haskell County in southeast Oklahoma, Latimer County in southeast Oklahoma, central LaFleur County in southeast Oklahoma, until 5:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 4:41 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Yanish and moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Expected hazards include ping pong ball size hail with 60 miles per hour wind gusts. This is a radar indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. People and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations in or near the path include Damon,